Ah, and this. So this is the first time we've shown a drift zone, which is entirely new for Horizon 3. Andy is making look pretty easy. So yes, a sequence of bends as you would expect, and we're going to score you based on how many or how big of a drift you can do around it.
Andy will be off the Formula D pretty soon on this show, isn't he? It's incredible. Okay, so this is like, you know, the speed zones from previous. It's a new...
Exactly. It joins that family of things.